These how to 1 minute will guide you how to set up contact form 7 redirect to URL on submission or to thank you page. Follow these step-by-step guide to do it. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and make sure to install and activate the contact form 7 plugin. And then hover over on plugins, add new. Click on the search plugins box and type here successfully redirection and install this plugin and activate it. Once the plugin installed and activated, you will get the redirection settings inside of contact options. So if you want to redirect to thank you page, then you have to create a thank you page. So hover over on pages, add new, and I'm giving the page title thank you and giving a little text here. Publishing the page. Once done, again go to your dashboard and it's time to set up it. To do that, once the plugin installed and activated, hover over on contact and click on redirection settings. And you have to enable this debug option by checking this little box. Make sure to save changes. Then go to the contact form option and edit your contact form. Now select the actions tab. And now we need to add a new action. So click on this drop down and select redirect and click on add action. Once the action created, click on edit. And you can change the rule title from here. And if you want to redirect your contact form 7 to a new URL, then enable use custom URL option and enter here the external URL. But in my case, I will select a existing page. So here I'm going to click on select the page drop down and selecting the thank you page I just created. And now I want to open this in a new tab. So I'm going to enable this option. And from here you can adjust other settings. And now make sure to enable redirect option from here and click on save. Once done, I'm going to copy my contact us page URL and opening it from a different browser. Now I'm going to fill up in this contact form using dummy information and submitting this form. As you can see, the redirection is successfully worked. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.